Malkin wins a clean faceoff, which had a little extra on it as it came into the skates of Schultz. D'Angelo had to move it ahead of Simone's contact. But it's Lemieux, tape to tape, and he sends in Kakko, scores! Kaapo Kakko, breakaway goal!
Hard on the tape, right between those defenders, and you talk about hands for a young kid. This kid's 18 years old. Here it is again, his fifth of the season, to give New York the 1-0 lead. He said as a kid he used to watch videos of Patrick Kane to try and learn how he handles the puck. And boy, oh boy, was that similar.